हेलो, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू मांडरम बीच विच इज सिचुएटेड इन नॉर्थ गोवा एंड इट इज टोटली डिफरेंट देन अदर बीचेज। आई विल टेल यू एवरीथिंग इन दिस वीडियो। इफ़ यू आर न्यू इन दिस चैनल, प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक, सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर दिस चैनल, बिकॉज आई शो यू अनसीन प्लेसेज ऑफ गोवा। बट टुडे लेट्स शो यू मांडरम बीच। This beach situated near Rambul Beach and it is around 28 km far from Panjim city. This beach is famous for Russian tourist because maximum Russian tourist live here, that means live nearby this beach, and they enjoy here and they also work here in nightclubs and bar. Like this Russian sister practicing for night parties, I asked her about her performance. She said she works in nightclub and she get 5000 Indian rupees for her performance. Russian people live here because it is far from main city and here they can get cheapest room other than main city. One more thing, they stay here because they like peace. But if they will stay in nearby Baga and Kalangut, there is many crowded places. It's reason they like to stay nearby Mandram and Arambul beaches, and they like to stay in South Goa also. You can see there are many Russian tourists here and it is famous for Russian only, and here is many restaurant there you can see only Russian tourist and it is famous for Russian. It's region I will cover these all the restaurant in next video. And if you are new in this channel, please don't forget to like, subscribe and share this channel. Meet you in next video. Bye bye.